The Enterprise has slowed to impulse speed and is making an intensive sweep.
Hold your position. Let them come to us.
They may be here to help you. Don't be a fool.
Do not forget my rank.
I haven't. I am simply trying to help you understand.
I understand fully. Now you understand. I am still captain of this vessel, and you are still crew and sworn to obey me. You gave me your oath.
Yes, sir, I did.
And fulfill that oath, and serve this ship as you swore to. Tell me of the surest method of attack against the Enterprise.
I won't.
You must. It is a matter of honor and loyalty to your oath.
I will not surrender the secrets of the Enterprise to you.
If your word is no good, then how can we ever trust Starfleet?
I will not break any vow that I have taken in the past. I have also taken an oath of loyalty to your ship. I will not break that.
They are in conflict!
No, sir, they are not! I will obey your orders. I will serve this ship as first officer. And in an attack against the Enterprise, I will die with this crew. But I will not break my oath of loyalty to Starfleet.
If you had told those secrets about the Enterprise, I would have labeled you a traitor and killed you where you stood. But instead, you will die with us. You will die like a clown.